I think what was really beautiful about the words, healing will come for us too, is this promise. And then the painting, it's not an image of anything. It's a section that kind of lends itself to a sense of promise of something else to come. And I think that's what occurred between the text and the image in this case.
It was a marriage that seemed to make sense with your work and your background and my work, that even though there is such like darkness and sadness around what whiteness and colonialism has done to these spaces, there is still a possibility of healing.